All right. So along with the tables in HTML, we will be revising HTML forms also. Okay, right? Parallel you type on your PC. If two, three students are sharing, they can divide the work. Half coding one child can type, half coding second child can type. Quiet, quiet, absolutely quiet. I said absolutely quiet. Vivan and Park, be quiet. Followed by the body tag. Okay. Now, I am not taking the border attribute of table tag. I am just taking table tag. I just want that form should be in the layout of table, but I am not creating the border around it. So I have skipped the border attribute, right? Form tag. A quick revision side by side. Just raise your hand for the answers, okay? Three attributes of form tag. Just raise your hand. Tanya. Attributes पूछे मैंने टैग नहीं पूछा. Yes, Lindsay. Get and post are values of method. Very right. Excellent. Target, action, and method. Okay. So, beginning with the form, I am giving the label here. PR, PB, username, PD closes, then PB, input, type equal to text box, name equal to P1. And TB closes. I just reduce the size of the text. So what I have done in the first row, I have two cells, name and the text box to enter the name. Right? Clear? Here I close the first row. In the second row, I am taking email, again I am taking the input tag, text, name equal to P2, and I close the PD. Okay. Username in the first row, email in the second row, and in both the rows, the control which I have taken is text box. Okay. What is the main feature of text box. What happened? In the third row, I'm going to create the password. Okay. So I was asking you the feature of text box. Bhadu. Be comfortable in this class. How you will define text box in one single sentence? Used to type. Used to type text. Okay, but text area में भी text ही type करते हैं. There is one particular word we use for the text box in HTML form that makes it different from text area. Anya, very right. Good. It's a single line entry box. Go and sit one bench back to Vivan. Take your notebook. Input type equal to password, name equal to P1, and I close the third row. Right? ताकि आपको रीडिंग में प्रॉब्लम ना हो. क्लियर? सो आई हैव थ्री रोज, यूजर नेम, ईमेल एंड पासवर्ड. क्लियर? एनी डाउट? नाउ इन द फोर्थ रो आई एम गोइंग टू क्रिएट द चेक बॉक्स. Okay, but I want to give one blank row also. I want to insert one blank row. So what I'm going to do, TD opening, TD closing. And I have two cells in one row. So let me give false span here also. I have a question over here. And Grover sir, आप आंसर देंगे इसका. Why I have given call span to irrespective? I want to insert a blank row. Tell me the logical answer of it. What? वेरी राइट, गुड. आपके पास दो सेल्स हैं जो मर्ज हैं. एक रो में दो सेल्स हैं, या आप यू कह लो कि वो दो कॉलम्स हैं. दे आर टू कॉलम्स, राइट? I have given TD opening, TD closing. That is pointing to just first cell. What about the second cell? So I want the complete row as a blank row. So definitely I have to merge it column wise. So I have given the call span two. Okay. And when you want to insert a blank row, don't pass any content in between. Usko blank chhod do. Giving no content after the TD tag will be a sort of blank row. Right? Now here I am giving PR, TD, and giving here hobbies. अब इस सेल में हॉबीज है, तो इस सेल उसके बिल्कुल नेक्स्ट सेल में आई वॉन्ट अ लिस्ट ऑफ हॉबीज, आई वॉन्ट टू इंसर्ट चेक बॉक्सेस. इट मे हैपन अ पर्सन मे हैव मल्टीपल हॉबीज, ओके, लाइक हार्दिक. तो इनपुट टाइप इक्वल टू चेक बॉक्स फाइन, नेम इक्वल टू C1 क्रिकेट. आई एम टू स्टे इन दिस सेल ओनली एंड इन दिस सेल ओनली आई हैव टू क्रिएट द मल्टीपल एंट्रीज. सो व्हाट आई विल डू, यह टॉपिक आनंद राइट, आनंद साहब आप बताइए. लिस्ट बर्थडे साहब ऑफ कोर्स वी विल बी पुटिंग बीआर, वी विल बी पुटिंग बीआर. नाउ without closing the td tab the command will be again repeated next is football okay then input type equal to checkbox, name equal to C3, reading BR, then input type equal to checkbox, name equal to C4, music and BR. Finally, I close the TD. Now in one single cell, I have 4 entries separated by BR and checkbox has been inserted. Again a question and Palra sir, what is the main feature of checkbox? Yeah, good. We can select multiple options at one time. What is the shape of checkbox? Square. And we can enable it by clicking on that box and a tick will come over there. What tick signifies? That it is enabled. It is enabled. Okay. So here I close this row. Fine. Got it? Now let us see how our table looks up till here. So I close the table tag, I close the form tag, I close the body tag, and I close the HTML tag. Right? And in documents, I'm saving my page 10th D forms dot html. Wait. Let us see the browser view. Open with Google Chrome. Kartik, be quiet. We need to set the coding. Okay. Check it. check the browser view, all of you. Mehak, is the browser view visible to you? And carefully check, I have not given the border attribute. You can select multiple option via checkboxes, okay? Am I clear up till here? Check the coding part. All of you, please check the coding part also. Yes, am I clear with it? Any questions, any doubt, backbenchers, Prikshit and all, be quiet. It's not any hard and fast rule. Yes, any queries? Okay. Just now I created checkbox. In the similar manner, you copy paste it and try to create radio buttons option. What you are do, just copy paste this data. In this area, hobbies and checkboxes are there. Now copy paste it and create another row and create the radio button option. In radio button, you write the heading classes. That a child belong to which class, 9th, 10th, 11th or 12th. Copy paste it. Class. Input type is radio. Name R1. Input type is radio. R1 radio R1 radio R1 here you can change the class 9th 10th 11th and 12th okay. Let us see the browser view. Check it. Radio button, you can select only one. Fine. Am I clear to all?